Now I'm removing my nerve parts and get them out of my way. Once we get that out of the way, we're going to remove this tag here, which is a 14 millimeter. I'm just going to remove it totally. I'm just going to remove it. So we can get the other bolts behind us. We can get the access to the tub when clutch. Take that off. system for the budget. I had a lot of slippage with my clutches. When it got heated up, they expand and retract. So, I want to take care of this problem before it tears up any clutch housing or clutch baskets. Don't want to be stuck with the trail somewhere. There you go. Here's the waterfall. I'll set this up to the side. Alright, so what I did, I got a 5mm torch for the wall, cluster bolt. Move it around. And I use a 12mm wrench. Now I'm going to go around the casing and pop them all loose and make it 12 foot the other way. I want to make sure we ain't got no metal shavings. I expect to be clutch friction. material on this filter. Got a flathead. there. So I gotta get all this clutch, old gasket stuff off right here, and then I'll get to bring y'all back on when I get done with that. And the clutches I'm putting back in here are from Edwards. They also. All right,
be back at it again, y'all. So, we're fixing the deal and I'll put our clutches in.
They've been sitting overnight. And now we're gonna put them all back together. We're gonna start with a small one. This is this guy right here. If you look at him, fit every size in the fridge today, y'all see it. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna stick that guy in there. So it goes clutching, friction, and steel. Start with the bigger frictions now. This will be every other one. Push them all the way in there. Friction steel, friction steel, friction steel, always in them. That's we're gonna keep doing this till we get everything in here. Last one that goes in should be a friction. Find out. Yep, here it is, last one. So, it's all back in there. Here, move it in.
Just
take your time.
Pay attention, you get it right in time. They should be spinning a hell of tires now.
I'm just gonna use this drill to tighten these down. I'm not using the torque. You're torquing up to 6 foot-pounds.
It only says 5.8 pounds.
So I'm doing 6. I gotta clean the gasket off the other cover.
we got it, folks. Just be patient. Anything, just be patient.
Make you want to throw them off hinges.
But all your short holes, all these little ones, so I'll get the shorter ones. Water pump. the water pump. That's your gear. The line with the gears in here. And that turns your water pump. Got it going back together, y'all. Should be one happy machine when it's all done. Plugged up here. Sorry, I had a fun mess.
Check that thing out, please.
might be on new willies again, you never know. On the golf road. Well, this is what I want for Father's Day. I'm looking at it. Got a brand new 2020 with the Corona first hit. And this is where we're at now. We'll come back over here, hope we're spring back up for a break.
That one. And then I got one.
Well guys, one thing I got left now is I gotta pull the shroud off up there to get to the radiator, take the cap off of it, and we gotta fill it up with coolant. Hit this on the brake clean. Get all this stuff cleaned up with some brake clean. And we'll take her down. I'll put my NERT bars back on because I know that we're going to be good there. But when I get her down, we'll get the system primed up with oil. We'll see what we can get out of her. Should be pretty good. I'm very happy. You guys just saw us back together, and get with y'all soon.